Day three of the kitchen refurbishment. This side's the same as day two, but we now have units in over here and worktop for space for the wine cooler, draw set. There'll be a hob going in over here. Slimline dishwasher will go there. I've mounted the sink area, and this here's going to be a breakfast bar dining area. And also the tall units, the single oven and the inbuilt microwave's now in, starting to take shape.